Good afternoon, Aaron. As you can see, the line stretches around Columbia Point here at the library. Many of those we spoke to today said they had to come, willing to endure hours of waiting in line for the senator who'd meant so much to them.
Before the sun was up, people started gathering outside the library to pay their respects, many saying the senator had made a difference in their personal lives. Jerry Dijon says the senator is a major reason his family is together.
Teddy was very instrumental in getting my wife and two boys their green card over the past 3 years.
Only some 20 years ago, helped my brother out in a particular situation. But I think he meant a lot to the country, not only to the country, but also the state of Massachusetts.
Among the mourners, the Reverend Jesse Jackson, who said no one worked harder on behalf of the less fortunate.
Every time that we had to fight one of these major issues, whether it was workers' rights, right to organize, he was not always there. So the many experiences kind of blur into he was always there.
As they had Thursday, members of the Kennedy family walked the line.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Many of those in the crowd seemed overcome by emotion, willing to stand in line for hours just for a few brief moments to pass by the casket and say goodbye. Ann Alto got up at 3 in the morning to be here.
I just think that Ted Kennedy was a great American, a wonderful senator, a great man, and wanted to be here to celebrate his life and say thank you.
And others took pictures to make sure the memory of this day stays with them forever.
It's just a beautiful spot. It's a beautiful day. It's memory and it's history.
You're taking a look now at some live pictures inside where people are passing by the casket to pay their respects. The public viewing is scheduled to end at 3 o'clock this afternoon to get ready for a private memorial service for Kennedy family and friends. That will begin at 7 o'clock this evening here at the library. Reporting live in Boston, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.